got a trophy? What did I do?
Oh, you did that shit when you went through the whole how to play shit and then started to play or some shit.
But is the game gonna start lagging out like crazy like it did yesterday?
It's like fuck.
Probably.
Somebody gotta go, I gotta get it,
I'm gonna do a lot of things
that
kill your mama.
Two, win. Big
oh, yeah.
He didn't even warn us.
I quit it.
Damn.
Don't get mad.
I was dead.
Oh, you did? What?
Quit it. Because, I didn't like that character. It didn't turn out she wasn't to my liking. She slept.
Yo, why you did that, man?
Why you mad?
Why you do that?
I know a few Spanish chicks that talk like that. Like, why you did that?
Why you did that, Jared? They don't call you Jared. They call you Jared. Right?
Hey, Arnold. Come over here.
Nigga, if I'm lucky, they'll call me Jerry. That's about as far as it gets.
Jerry.
Yeah, nigga.
Alright, invites are going out.
Nigga, it's like... slick shit that just had to do with, like, his confidence in the bullshit that he said, nigga. My ejaculate resemble liquid.
Oh, no,
so
no,
price
no,
triple
no.
When it dribble on the bitch's toes, nigga.
Nigga, that was some OG shit. He said, like, the realest of the real shit.
Yeah. I am what you
think. I am whatever you say I am. And if I wasn't, why would you say I am?
Nigga, paper,
news he's like, I is what you twerk.
I is what
you twerk.
I got that yellow and that red, like that.
Nigga, you see how she pull out her sword?
That yellow and that red, like the Ernie and Bert,
nigga.
Work, twerk, twerk.
What you twerking with?
Sorry, I just ran into a random video of the Muppets singing "What You Want" by the Beastie Boys.
What you want,
buddy? Nigga, this nigga like hovers across the screen.
There is just too much going on at one time. The PlayStation 4 cannot handle it.
If the PlayStation 4 can hold this, then it should not be a PS4.
The game doesn't lag. It's the internet connection that lags.
It's dookie butter, man.
Damn. Oh, I never want to see that in my life. Yo.
What, dookie butter?
Dookie butter.
Nick, you seen Doodoo Butter before?
Oh, Dave Chappelle.
Doodoo, baby.
You bring my head
out? Oh, you suck. I'm gonna fuck. I'm gonna fuck out on you.
Only thing to make my life complete is when I turn your face to a tortoise.
I'm gonna piss on you.
Yo, this nigga is just like naturally faster than all the other characters. Yo.
Piss on you. Play is gonna play. Love is gonna love. I don't even want none of the above. I want to piss on you. Yes, I do. I exit game, exit on you.
Oh.
Come on, son.
No. We're doing it. Travis, it was you again?
Yeah, that's why he was singing that shit when it exited, yo.
Oh, you motherfucker.
This is not what I'm losing sleep.
Oh my god, I'm just trying to... Fuck it, I'm using my level 52 character.
Then I'm using my regular.
I don't know, I'm kind of liking this new chick. Yeah, she can get it.
She like the new bitch?
She can get it.
The alligator smashes watermelon?
Nigga, she's 12!
Get it, get it. Huh, what happened?
What? I want to use Coco. Coco Chanel.
Coco Chanel.
Ain't no way I'm running fucking
nigga,
hard with a
zero. Zero, nigga. Zero, nigga.
Fine. Kinda die.
Ethan Carter defeats Matt Hardy.
Ethan Carter beats Matt Hardy. Surprise, surprise.
I mean, in all honesty, do we really think he was going to win?
No.
Because he's a beach.
You cannot defeat the undefeated.
Jared, are you
going to
join the game or what?
I'm joining, man.
Trouble.
Dribble. Well, main trouble, but not base.
With his,
I gotta be level epic, 2.
With his epic ass theme song.
Like, yeah, just I said you hit the cookies.
That's what he said?
No.
Wait, what about
the beat? I just said, yeah, shit just reminded me. I would have told him that remind me of that when they did that shit.
You had just said you had put the cookies back.
When you had just had said when you had put the cookies back. Nigga just hungry.
He's high as shit. Now, there was another vine where there was a dude. It was a guy that was, like, clearly high, and he was holding
nigga,
a bottle.
Nigga, you and your bullshit phantom swords.
He was holding, like, a bottle of C&C soda, and he's still, like, he's holding it, like, between, like, his arms while he's serving himself something to drink, and the chick is like, why are you serving yourself something to drink? You already got something to drink.
And he's like, oh, what?
And he just looked, no, he just looks at him with, like, the most shocked face ever, like, oh, yeah, you're right.
It'd be like that.
Hey, why are you serving yourself something to drink when you got something to drink?
Oh my god.
It's like sometimes when I go and grab a Gatorade from the, what's it called?
A fridge?
Yeah.
Really? What's it called?
Yeah. Sometimes I grab a Gatorade from the fridge and then my mom just be like, and then I take like a big ass gulp of it. She's like, why you going back upstairs with that bottle when you almost done with it? Like, And I just keep going upstairs with the bottle.
You say, you right, fam. And then you put the bottle back.
Nope. I go right back upstairs.
And then you said, when I get a Gatorade from the, what's it called? Fridge, maybe?
It's too late to be thinking about a fucking refrigerator.
I call it like 7-Eleven does, the vault. I swear, if they make me work on that shit again when I go back, I'm out.
You are?
They don't think it be like it is, but it do!
Man, Manny, you say a lot of stuff, yo. You said if they try to make me work in that fridge again, I'm gonna say nope.
I did say nope.
Oh, man.
But you still work in this shit.
Yeah, because
man.
I was only supposed to stock in one shelf, and then he's like, no, that doesn't look right, and I don't like that gap on the bottom from the gallon into the thing.
And you still stayed in there. I'm like, nigga, I would just be like, nigga, I'm not staying in here because I'm not getting sick again.
You should have told him to fix the gap in his teeth and then walked out.
Yo, stop hogging on my goddamn coins, you faggot.
We're all in one place.
Yeah, and you taking all my coins.
We're in this. We're both hitting this same people. We're both hitting the same people.
The friendship is over.
What do you expect me to do? Like grab a broom and sweep away my coins and separate them from yours?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like these are my coins and those are yours.
I don't think we're gonna beat this level.
Nigga, this ain't a game of marbles.
No, we can do it.
Yo,
we just need to make sure that not each and every one of us gets killed by the boss. So.
And make sure that we don't lose internet connection.
Jada.
I need to go to Japan and find motherfuckers like this and start fighting.
I need to live in Japan so I can bring their birth rate up.
That's what we said we were gonna do. So
yeah, that's a plan.
Going to Japan.
I got a
plan. That's a plan.
Bunch of innocent children.
But I usually don't like the look of Japanese females, so why the fuck am I gonna do that?
I love Asian females.
Steve, like, they're a necessity of babies.
What?
They need kids.
They need kids.
I don't care, nigga. I'm not charitable.
Look, you fucking damn. Well, look, if you find me that Rio chick from a Kamen Rider, it's over.
Rio Cheetah.
She can catch these.
Let me get you freaking Yuriko. Oh, wait, Yuriko is a minor. Oh, no, she's not. That was 2 years ago. She's 18. Okay, you go. 2 years ago, she was 16.
What's the age of consent in Japan?
I felt so guilty when they first announced Kiryuger. I'm like, wow, she's pretty. I'm like, oh, Yuriko, 16 year old. I'm like, oh.
Illegal much?
Now she's 18.
But wait, 18, what's the age of consent in Japan?
Like 14?
Let's ask
if you really want to know, it's like 14.
Pretty sure it's not as bad as Africa.
You just said the magic word.
What's Africa, Burks?
That's gross.
That was what happened in Twilight. You never read the last Twilight book? When Jacob imprinted on Bella's baby and she was still a baby?
I remember watching the I only watched
yeah, that was the main part of it. That was like supposed to be the most touching part of the fucking series. I'm like, that's disgusting.
I think
the most touching part that he imprinted himself.
Yeah,
on
he imprinted.
Child.
Yeah, he already stated that he was gonna marry Bella's daughter.
I just remember breaking.
Hey, what do you think about it? Isn't old girl dating like a fucking 118-year-old virgin?
Yeah. But to be like, the baby itself was growing. Like every day was like a year for that baby. It was growing at a ridiculous pace. At 1 week old, it looked like a 5-year-old toddler.
That's the best.
I hated that last book so much.
You read the Twilight book.
Yeah, I read the Twilight book. Which the best one wasn't even the one in the main series. It was the Bree Tanner book.
Who's Bree Tanner?
She was one of the vampires that were turned against her will, a part of like the, I forgot the name of it.
Oh, so basically she got V-raped.
Yep.
Yeah, like she was essentially, she just did it to like survive. Like it's pretty much like all the vampires do it to survive, but she pretty much had no choice. She had a great story.
I'm not gonna lie, I really, the only thing that came about for me like hearing about Twilight was that I started watching Helsing. That's about as far as it got. And I, yeah.
And the closest
fucking
thing I'll
skateboarding
ever come
ass
to
faggot.
Yo.
This nigga's like retarded fast.
Yo. He ain't even upgraded.
What was the closest thing for you to that?
How we ain't I don't fucking
watching
know.
True Blood.
Yo, True Blood was the hype for one reason or another.
So there was titties on it every week?
Hey, hey. Titties
so
is
it was so it was Spartacus?
Yeah, pretty
yeah,
much.
It's an HBO show, so yeah.
Spartacus was on Showtime.
Yeah, Spartacus is a Showtime show.
Same shit to me, Foggy.
Freaking when they had Lucy Lawless in there and she was in the tub talking to Katrina Law's character.
Oh, she was hot.
She's like, oh, I haven't had, no one wants to like mate with me. She's like, why not? You have good tits, great body. I'm like, whoa.
She, I mean, she do.
You need
a little bit of time now, I did watch Spartacus also, titties, yo. Like, it was like, fights in the
nigga,
arena,
see,
titties.
See, it would be like fights in the arena, titties.
Yep.
Bunch of dick. I was like, nope, not watching this shit. I can't.
I couldn't. And plus the CGI looked like shit.
Yeah, the CGI was fucking terrible.
Which I don't know why that should affect me, because I watch Super Sentai show.
Because you expect better from us.
Yeah,
higher quality.
They don't have that budget. That's the thing.
Freaking Super Sentai looks.
It's not
even
gonna watch
shit.
An HBO version of Power Rangers.
Yeah, there's special effects like Super Sentai. They've always been.
I would definitely watch an HBO version of Power Rangers.
Do you know how long this is actually taking us to do? Like we would.
Yeah, this is pretty long. We're usually.
Already.
Usually
this is hard. This is all hard.
This is really hard.
Yeah, this is all hard.
I just noticed that they take a longer time to get hit, but that's about it, though. Oh, shit,
yeah, that's
hit,
because
huh?
We started off playing on hard on level zero, that's why.
Yeah, we fucking up.
I miss my Shoryuken.
Yo, who's that nigga with the bag?
Oh, Deli Bird.
Fat nigga,
why is
that nigga with the double
yeah,
chin
yeah.
Nigga?
Yeah, why his shit look like that, though? I ain't never met a fat Asian person before. Nah, that's a lot.
I have.
Yeah.
Tons of fat Asian.
Tons of fun. Nigga, I got that shit from James Silent Bob, yo. That shit had me dying when I heard that nigga call fucking Silent Bob tons of fun.
It's fucked up.
Nigga, that shit had me dying, yo.
Tons
of shit. As soon as I got over there, got punched in the fucking face.
Heck.
Oh, damn.
We should be at least level 20 by the time we get out this bitch.
Not me, because I'm not getting none of the fucking coins, yo.
Nigga,
shit,
the keyword is should.
No, the coins don't level you up. It's the red gems. The red gems are the ones that level you up.
Well, I ain't getting none of the red gems, nigga.
The red gem and the hologram.
They should let you be black dynamite in this game. That'd be great.
Oi!
Who the hell interrupted my call?
He's like, oh, my mommy said my daddy's name was Black there. Oh, girl, a lot of cats. Look at this asshole.
Oh, and I was watching this video yesterday where there was this dude that Total Biscuit was playing a game with, and he was trying to teach him about
what, Herman Monster.
what was it, Showing Off and Leroy Brown in the Glow?
Oh shit, Bruce Leroy?
Yeah.
Beat the truck, beat the truck, beat the truck.
Nigga, we can't beat the truck on easy. How are we gonna beat it on hard?
Easy, how much do you look at all the damage we doing over here?
Not that much.
Look at this, two trucks.
Look at this, two trucks. Two trucks with bitches.
This chick over here just kicked me in the nuts.
What the fuck I'm gonna do?
Found two trucks.
Yeah, I gave up on the truck for that. I'm killing these bitches.
Well, seeing as we've been punching for like 5 minutes.
Oh, well, at least you ain't nutting these bitches.
At least you ain't drugging the bitches.
Then I fuck them. I don't never pull out. Why?
I might nut in the white ones, not the dark bitches with the fucking pink lips.
Damn, you racist.
D-Bot loves white women.
Yeah.
And the white women love D-Bot.
No, they don't.
That should be a show. That should be a shirt.
That's a lot of them in recent years have been cool with me and think I'm funny, but they don't love me.
Yeah, they think you're funny looking.
No. Ooh, damn.
No.
What if they find your rape joke hilarious?
That hurt me.
No. White girls don't like rape jokes.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, they do.
I tell the white girl I hang out with all the time rape jokes. She thinks those shits are hilarious.
You live in Philly, nigga. Those aren't regular white girls.
Hey, yo, babe.
No, hey, these are suburban white bitches.
What are they, hybrids?
Hey, yo, babe.
They're mixed breed.
With that laugh?
You so
fucking
fine,
white chick. Anybody ever tell you you look like this, man?
Oh my god.
Damn.
Dear Mr. Hampton.
She's gonna have a BF. What's that?
She's gonna have a good bitch. I'm gonna write a letter. Dear Mr. Oh my god, Trev, look, Mendo's 9.
Mendo's
9. Oh my
nine.
God.
In the back.
Oh, the disrespect.
Mendo's 9.
Look at Bison. Oh, me and Rashard saw the King of Burger.
Oh, yeah, King of Burger.
King of Burger.
Yeah, Jad and I saw that last night. Took a picture of it.
Yeah, one of y'all niggas gonna have to lift me up soon.
Yeah, I took a picture of the King.
Nigga,
of
how are you dying?
Easy. They keep getting cheap shots on me, and I don't see them. So yeah, and I'm not getting any health pickups, yo, because y'all niggas kind of in front of everything.
That's what we supposed to do. We supposed to win.
Playing us for whooping ass. That's like when you be like your little nephew in a fighting game, and he starts crying, telling you not to hit him.
Come on! You gotta let me win once.
And you're playing the fighting game, telling you not to hit him.
Get me out of the corner!
No, these niggas are literally just smacking the shit out of me back and forth.
Ooh, that punch in the mouth.
Mush mouth.
On the real, the way Infinity moves, yo, he reminds me of Shiva. Fuck yeah. Streets of Rage.
Even Ninja runs, nigga.
Streets of Rage, man. I missed those games where you could find a goddamn chicken in the trash can, man.
Sure.
This is one of these games, but they upgraded from chicken. Now they got like fucking top ramen and shit.
Chicken.
Top ramen.
They do.
That ain't no upgrade, nigga.
They got cup noodles.
Nigga, that ain't no upgrade. That's not no upgrade.
Cup noodles.
That's the living in the project, man.
Hey, nigga, ain't nothing wrong with living in the project. I lived there before.
Hey, I know. Trust me.
The PDJs.
Yeah, I don't.
Like, all right. Just put this like the projects usually are not that bad. The problem is niggas in the project.
Niggas in the project.
Yeah, niggas in the project is terrible.
Namely, niggas named Trav.
That's Taj. No,
yeah,
I was on
the
mic.
If that's Taj, I'm not
sure.
Yeah.
Who sound like that?
Who else is gonna come in?
Because I'm not looking at. Because I'm not looking at the computer screen. That's why I'm too busy.
Think about
ass
it. Who,
and
who
chewing.
Is gonna come into a Skype call and directly insult one person?
What's wrong with the pornography?
This nigga.
Oh shit.
Oh, now we're in the back row.
Good. It's because I'm not using
is that
my.
Danny Brown.
I'm not using my black Makoto this time, yeah. That's why I wasn't stuck
Danny
in the
Brown.
Why does that nigga laugh like that, though?
You want some mushrooms?
Danny Brown is a weirdo, and he's proud of it.
Yo, I like Danny Brown because of that, because he's weird as shit and he don't care. He's like, I'm good. He's like, ain't you from Detroit? He'd be like, yeah, but what that means? What's that supposed to mean, cuz? Like, they got nuclear.
Can somebody help your boy up?
Where's your boy at?
On the right.
What y'all playing?
Phantom Breaker.
Phantom Breaker Battlegrounds.
Brooklyn Edition.
Brooklyn Edition.
What is this special move, though?
Jared, shut the hell up.
Brooklyn Edition. Phantom Breaker Baltimore.
Phantom Breaker Baltimore.
I'm down.
Somebody gotta help.
Oh, where you at? Hold up.
Yo, these niggas just died. Oh damn, all of us just died.
Yeah.
Damn, hard ain't no joke. We got like 20 million points apiece. Well, aside from
that
insurance.
Core. See what that's like.
Yeah, know what I mean?
Kinda see what that be like.
Y'all niggas like harvesting all the points and shit. Blackout.